In this video, we show you the best laptop for music production available to buy. At number 10. Build your own PC. If portability isn't something you need, building a custom desktop PC might be your best option. You'll get maximum customizability and you can always change components if you aren't satisfied. There are plenty of builds you can find online in computer and music production forums. Plus, you'll get the satisfaction of having a computer that is uniquely yours. At number 9. The Apple iPad. It's not a laptop, but it's a portable, powerful, and affordable option. In fact, some of the biggest tracks today were produced with mobile apps. Working with a touchscreen interface is an entirely new experience that can sometimes be inspiring. Plus, you can purchase hardware add-ons that enable you to use a keyboard and mouse with your iPad. At number 8. HP Omen 15. The last gaming laptop on this list to look at is the HP Omen 15. This laptop certainly offers plenty of power with 12GB of RAM, an i7 processor, and 128GB of SSD storage on top 1TB of hard drive storage. While it has that bulkier gaming aesthetic, the laptop offers a sizable 15.6-inch display. The HP Omen 15 price is slightly lower than its counterparts on this list since its specs are slightly behind the Razer or Asus ROG Strix. But for music production, this laptop has ample processing and memory for any project. At number 7. Asus ROG Strix. Another gaming laptop that should be on your list is the Asus ROG Strix. Despite its admittedly gamer aesthetic, the laptop comes with very powerful specs at a comparable price to other gaming laptops. Its main advantage is its larger 15.6-inch screen, even if it's a bit bulkier than other laptops on this list. If you are looking for a laptop in the mid to high price range, this is a good one to consider. At number 6. Razer Blade Stealth. The Razer Blade is first and foremost a gaming laptop, so its higher price tag is justified by a superior graphics and sound card. You won't need these to produce music, but the powerful 16GB RAM, i7 processor, and 512GB SSD drive that comes with it will give you more than enough to create without limits. This model of laptop is popular amongst many FL Studio users given its powerful specs and cool aesthetic. It comes with an eye-catching shifting neon backlit keyboard. At number 5. Lenovo ThinkBook 14s. While it's more known for being a business computer, Lenovo's ThinkBook series is known for being a powerful yet portable option. The ThinkBook is known for its long-lasting battery life and durability. The laptop is water-resistant and is protected from spills, extreme temperatures, and vibrations. So if you often find yourself working in a thumping, spill-prone nightclub, this could be a good option for you. At number 4. Asus VivoBook Slim. The most affordable option on this list is the Asus VivoBook Slim. It's a fairly simple laptop with a modern-looking design, a large 15.6-inch display, comprehensive connection ports including modern USB 3.1 Type-C and Type-A connectors, and standard USB 2.0 ports. Its lower price makes the VivoBook a greater starter laptop that can handle your music production needs even if it comes with only 8GB of RAM and an Intel i5 processor. At number 3. HP NBX 360. The HP NBX 360 is a very good and very affordable option for a music production laptop. It may not have the same power that a gaming laptop or the Surface Pro 2 has, but its technical specs easily meet the requirements you need to produce music. This laptop also features a tablet-style touchscreen that is compatible with a smart stylus. It doesn't separate from the body like the Surface Pro 2, but the screen folds a full 360 degrees so you can use the laptop and touchscreen in a variety of ways. If you're looking for an affordable music production laptop, this is definitely one to have on your list. At number 2. Microsoft Surface Book 2. Microsoft Surface Book 2 is one of the most interesting laptops on the market right now. It comes with a higher price tag, but it's worth it considering the features, high-powered specs, and functionality the laptop has. The defining feature of the Surface Book 2 is its detachable 13.3-inch touchscreen tablet display. The tablet itself is very high quality and compares favorably with the Apple iPad. Tablets open plenty of new avenues for your production workflow. At number 1. MacBook Pro. The MacBook Pro comes out of the box ready to go. It even has GarageBand pre-installed on it. MacBooks are powerful, versatile and designed with creators in mind. There are a few downsides to consider. The latest generation MacBook Pro is only equipped with Thunderbolt 3/USB-C ports. That means you'll have to buy the correct adapters to connect peripherals like your audio interface and MIDI controller. For a more affordable option, you could consider searching for a refurbished unit or buying one on the used market.